I'm in an area of town where I grew up. I grew up with my grandma, my grandpa. My parents don't live too far from here. It's called Parklands, and it straddles another suburb of Nairobi called Westlands. This right here is called Ring Road Westlands, and it is actually what divides us between the terrorists and where we stand today in safety. I could never believe that this would be a situation that would occur not only in my hometown, but in my neighborhood. And like me, there are so many people here in Nairobi, friends and family, that are shocked, utterly devastated that this situation has happened. I used to get the school bus from a little bit further up there at a mall called Sarat Center. Sarat Center was a really big deal when I was growing up because it was Nairobi's first mall ever. Wow. So that was sort of the hot place to be. There are so many cafes, restaurants. This is a relatively middle-class area. Parklands is mostly Indian. Westlands area is mostly a mixed ethnic group area, but it's relatively middle class. Some parts are fairly affluent. And Westgate Mall, that really has become woven into the fabric of this community and all of Nairobi. This is where we have coffee. This is where I meet my friends. This is where I socialize. This is where diplomats, expats, everybody goes to shop. Every Saturday morning, we go to buy groceries at Nakuma, like hundreds of people did that Saturday morning. So this area has a lot of meaning for me. And, you know, my mom used to race my brother and I going to school down this road, actually. And we just have so many good memories. We don't have memories of smoke rising and gunshots. Really a war zone in a place where people really come for religious and cultural events here, part of the community, and to walk on a track for their health. That's what Oshawl is known for. People say, let's go and walk at Oshawl. And it's not famous for paramilitary forces and ambulances, but it is today, and it's really devastating to see, but wonderful also to see how the community in Nairobi, all parts of it, has pulled together and are being so supportive and effective. Zain Verjee, CNN, Nairobi.